Hi guys, we've come down to the boating pond or boating lake at Porter's Head. It's a little bit windy and I've only brought my very low powered boats to play around with, just a bag full of them. But we'll give it a try. They'll probably all end up going to the right with the wind.
Actually touching the bottom.
As you can see, struggling a bit with the mud on the bottom. Just shows how shallow this is. Right then, this one is a fan boat based on the parts out of an old helicopter. I think that'll struggle with the wind. Last one in the bag. See how that goes.
won't manage because of the amount of wind that we've got.